Police found the body of a 19-year-old woman after her car crashed in Princess Anne. The accident happened on southbound Route 13 at Stewart Neck Road. State police said an officer was patrolling the area and found the wreck in a heavily wooded portion of the center median. The victim was the only one in the car. It's unclear what caused the crash.